time, shall we? Look to the future before it finally rescues us from our past. How many times will we lose and regain our faith until